rap stars, and they can see that they represent something that's real. We don't wear no glittering stuff. Only thing we wear that glitter on us is our gold, and we wear gold because it's natural. There's nothing fake about it. The main message to our rap music is have something to believe in and be yourself. And let
fuck what they saying, we next. Fuck all that playing, we text. They to come to the crib, we finna make this shit lit. They know we bring a new vibe, we make their pupils go wide. Y'all just some pupils so cry, you can't think for your damn self. I can't help you anymore, I don't know you anymore. Ever since that bar in Texas where the homie bought the shots, I was out there acting reckless. I had almost forgotten till I saw that charge on my record when I got arrested. Handcuffs on me, still singing James Brown. Then I had some coffee and realized I had let some people down. But the music got a higher than Chris Farley on SNL. We just trying to help our people escape from this hell. We trying to get out the woods real quick like Bear Grylls. We trying to sell these goods right quick and Bear Grylls. We fire making like RuneScape. Reading raps off these runes to make you fake fucks feel like it's doomsday.
It takes my energy and my sight. My vision is no longer visible, feeling divisible. I'm really into you, this shit is pivotal. The threat is triple, dribble, pass, move, shoot. But don't grab the pistol, the trigger jams, and the bullet doesn't land. But I feel shot, like, oh my God, Lord, please don't take me. Not yet, unless you need me. By the way, she need me, isn't that foul? Nah, no, this is the UFC. UFC fucking with me. You be ducking a G, I be hugging a tree. Cause from paper becomes money. Rather have some honey. The hive is buzzing, it's live, it's busting. The door's locked, but we bout to bust in. Please stop bugging. Listen to Cuddy, what's the consequence? I'm stopping gents, makes me hungry. Need the food, like that's common sense.
Like time. I show rhymes.